Lucas's pancake, Daddy's pancakes, Serp, Logan's pancakes. Yay! How you feeling?
Hey, look at me too.
Yeah, it's still there. Still a bit swollen. Good thing you're taking your medicine, though. Put your hands together so they can see how big this hand is compared to the other one.
What do you feel me too?
See? Swollen. Poor little hand. I'll show you after.
Do you feel me too? Do you feel me?
I got a new tablecloth. Yeah, they know about the mask. Not bad. Kids' clothes are all over the floor. I'm trying not to film that. Yeah. That's their breakfast this morning. Lucas requested it because I didn't get to do any of his muffins yesterday. So today is muffin day, though, and they'll be making muffins today. And, ooh. Banana bread. First thing I'm making is the banana bread. And then I'm gonna make. So now I'm gonna have my coffee. And then I have to do the dishes. Logan, go sit down and eat. And then I gotta do the first thing, which is banana bread. And then while it's cooking, I'm gonna iron the clothes for tomorrow's church service. And then I'm gonna do the muffins. And then while they're cooking, I'm gonna work on my veil. And I'm gonna do the cookies for tomorrow's service and work on my veil while they're cooking. It's going to be a productive day. We also have to go out to the dollar store, Walmart, and Superstore again. Rather than that. Breakfast was fun. And yeah. Then we went out shopping. It was a hoot. Oh no.
Success. There we go. All right, now. Oh, I need the other bowls. And I need the bread pan. Oh, that's too small. I'm gonna get this one. We'll do all the dry ingredients first. 1.5 cups flour.
teaspoon baking soda. And 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. And then we need salt, 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And then in another bowl, we need, I'm gonna do the sugars first because then I have to do the wet ingredients. So let's do the sugars first. 1/4 cup regular sugar. Bigger cup, but bowl here. Yeah. And before I put that in, I better sift it because sometimes it's chunky. Wow, man, you're like playing what video game? Sugar sifted. Now I need to get 1/4 brown sugar. What is happening? Why is there so many voices? Sugar. And then we need 1/2 cup of softened butter. I'll get that, but I won't put it in yet because I have to mix it together once I put it in. I don't want to do that just yet because I'm doing other things. Come on, brown sugar. I don't think you can sift brown sugar, honestly. I did it once, but I guess not today. Okay. Sugar, brown sugar. I need to get half a cup of that. Then I need 1 cup of chocolate chips. And 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And now I have to mash the bananas, right? Okay. Get out of here. Mash them. Okay, now we need the butter because I gotta mix this up first. And then I have to And 1 teaspoon vanilla. Come on, vanilla, open. Mix this together and then add the egg. And then I add the banana, and then the flour mixture. That's right. Smooth this out first. This has to be smooth. See? Smooth. Now I add the eggs. This mixing bowl is amazing. So glad I got it. Alright, now bananas. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get it mixing well. It's got to be nice and smooth. Alrighty, there we go. Then I add in the dry ingredients. Now we get chocolate chips. One cup. preheat the oven. From this, we have to use, I think it said 3/4. Yes. 3/4 of the chocolate chips have to go in here. We're supposed to fold them in. Using a spatula. Like this. Until completely combined. Into the batter. That's what the batter looks like. Now we get the grease pan over here. I'm gonna maneuver this so that you guys can see it. Hold on. There we go. Spread it evenly. Yummy. I'm gonna leave this stuff out because I need it for the muffins later.
later.
While I wait for the preheat, I can clean up a bit.
Rinse these dishes for later. I need them again. Where did you put the corn? Yeah. What? No, it's not. Why? What?
What? No reason.
My cup's over there. Thank you, my love.
Are you still filling it?
Yeah, I haven't finished. I have to put it in the oven and then I'm just gonna turn it off.
I wonder why you're so nice to me.
What are you talking? I'm always nice to you. He says I'm not nice to him.
Hey, look at it.
Except who makes you delicious, beautiful.
Oh, it's ready.
Do you want to pop it in? I know you were excited about it.
You gotta set the timer though.
I will. I'll set the timer.
You ready?
Wait. Let me rinse my hand.
Ready?
Wait!
You ready now?
No, not yet.
Hold How about
on.
Now?
Oh, Lord.
You ready?
First of all, let's turn it towards the oven so that they can see it going in.
This is live?
Yes. It's live. Oh, Lord. Come on. There we go. There's the oven. And it said 50 to 60 minutes, so I'm going to do 55. Yeah, because it said 50 to 60 minutes.
Is it starting already?
Done. It's already started, yes. And there it goes, into the oven. Yay! Okay, I'll be back as soon as it's out. Love y'all. God bless. It's done. It's called banana bread. And it's done.
Can we have one?
Well, no, it's got to sit for a while. We're going to go out to the shop, and then when I get back, I'm going to be making chocolate chip muffins.
Can we have like banana bread when we get back?
Yeah, you can have some banana bread when you get back.
What are you doing?
It looks so good. Beautiful. Just beautiful. I got everything ready for the next round of chocolate chip muffins.
Yay!
I'm also going to be doing Rice Krispie squares and chocolate chip cookies. There's a lot of baking going on today. Yep. That is rosemary on steak. That's what that's.
Mommy,
Mommy, I was giving you your phone to text Dan. I didn't give you your phone to film.
Yeah, well, I wanted to film. My baby did some manly things last night. He made himself a rosemary steak and some potatoes. He had a lot of fun. Now he's going to do eggs in the same thing.
No.
So check out the work that we did today.
Too much sugar.
I organized the counters and containers. Look at that. Oh, yeah.
I love eating this pancake. This,
Johnny
this,
got that beautiful thing there for the muffins.
Like, this pancake tastes really good, but
isn't that nice, guys? Isn't that nice? Is that nice? Oh, my Lord. So nice. Now we're trying to organize this area of the counter, which really needs to be organized. I did a good job. My baby did a good job too, helping me. Tomorrow it's the top part of that cupboard up there. I need to organize that next. Tomorrow. Right now, I'm going to be going into the bedroom and trying to sew some more of my veil. I didn't get it done today like I was supposed to. I was just baking. Too much baking. I baked banana bread and then chocolate chip muffins. Tomorrow I have more baking to do because I gotta do cookies.
Chocolate. It's
like bedtime, man. You can't have chocolate at bedtime. Oh, Lordy. So, yeah. Anyway, so I'm going to go for now. And I'll film later when I am in the bedroom after we're done putting everybody to bed and doing things. Tomorrow is the biggest day. Tomorrow we're doing the walkthrough.
Daddy.
So I'm going. Bye, guys.